Wrote this next song about when 9/11 happened, which was about a mile away from where I live. A lot of people had lost loved ones, and I wrote this about that.
Somebody's wristwatch. Somebody's